how are we going to change the world? We have to look within. We have to work with ourselves. We have to be sure that we're sharing our gifts and our voice and the special things that only we can give to others and to the world. You think about what may be happening between like two countries. It's really just a larger scale of what could be happening between two people. And so I really think work on our own individual strengths and our own personal development, that raises the vibe and the energy of the entire world. And I'm always hearing people say, how are you going to change the world? It's the small groups of people gathering together. And so just like we talked about at last month's event, I truly believe that the right people at the right time always show up. Jen's meant to be here. My man's meant to be here. Can you say hello to my man, everybody?
Hello.
Man. He's going to be sharing some guitar music with us later. We've got the TEDx Ear theme song we're going to play for everybody in case you didn't get a chance to check it out at TEDx. And so lots planned, and we're going to dig in. The first thing I want to do before we really sit down to say hi to my bro and dance and my sis and everything else, I want you to just take a few minutes and ask yourself the question. So you should have received a couple of pieces of paper as you came in. If you didn't bring a journal tonight, that's kind of like our fun thing that we do. We bring our journals to book club. And if you did not, no worries. You can use the papers that you received on the way in. Just take a moment and jot down. First, what hits you so far about what we've chatted about just in these first few minutes? What is kind of going through your mind? What hits you so far, or why are you here? I like to ask this at the beginning of each event because that may change month to month. You know, why you may be here this month may be different next month. So why are you here? Just jot that down. Number two, is there something development that you're working toward right now? Maybe this is a goal for your overall life. Maybe this is a goal for your education, your body, your friendships, your relationships. What might that be if there's something specific? And of course you can jot down anything that you'd like, but once we get into partners and share this, you only need to share what you feel comfortable sharing. I just always like to say that because I don't want you to feel like you have to tell your whole life story here unless you're comfortable with that. What we do find in masterminding and growth workshops is that the more vulnerable you are able to become, the more you, hello and come on in, the more you do get out of it. So that's just the general trend in personal development. So use your own judgment and whatever you feel like sharing is what you should share. And then I have another section, 3A, question 3A if you want to jot down. If you were dragged here, are you kind of liking it so far? And if so, what do you like? Water. Just kidding, Robert. Good thing I know you well, that you will let me drag you tonight. And 3B, if you were dragged here and you're a little scared, this is your time to speak out because we're all going to be getting together and talking. So. We're all looking up and ready. We won't see a thing. Good. I just want to make sure you have that out. So, once again, thanks so much for being here. Take just 3 minutes right now. Let me recap those questions. Number one, what hits you so far? Just in our first few minutes, what are you thinking about and why are you here? Number two, is there something specific in your own personal development that you're thinking about and working on that you'd like to share? And number three, it was really just a joke if you do need to leave.